coming up.
Whoa! Oh, this is testing my patience. Where is she? Venus! Venus! She's never late. Hey, son. Have you seen Venus around? Let's go see. Ah, there you are. Where have you been?
Oh, hi, I'm not feeling well today.
Wow, your voice sounds croaky. You sound like planet Uranus.
Stop that.
Exactly.
I just want to stay here and rest. I'm the hottest planet in the solar system, but I am feeling cold, and I can't stop sneezing. Achoo!
I have an idea of how to cheer her up. I'll get the other planets here to see her. Yes, what a great idea.
Ah, he's gone. Good, I can rest now.
Have no fear, Uranus is here.
What?
I have come to cheer you up.
You?
Well, I have also brought along happy dwarf planet Maki Maki to help cheer you up.
Hello, Venus.
You too happy? I must be dreaming.
We will have you laughing in no time.
And with me being the funniest in the solar system.
Oh no, you are not.
Oh yes, I am.
Stop that.
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 Stop that. Right, guys, I am not feeling very well. I need peace and quiet. Not you guys trying to be funny when actually you are both grumpy.
Humph.
Where do horses go when they are sick? They go to the horsepital.
What?
That's not funny at all.
Oh yes it is.
What would make me feel better is if you both travel all the way to the very edge of the solar system.
Yes?
No, that's it. Just go to the very edge of the solar system.
Okay, we can go in my fast rocket ship.
Right, see you later, Venus.
Hold on tight.
Ah, that's better.
2 hours later.
We'll be back soon.
Hey, Venus.
Oh, hey, Mars. Hey, Merc.
We're here to make you feel better.
Well, I...
Nonsense. Just sit back and listen to us.
I'd rather close my eyes.
What?
You're the nicest guys.
Ah, good. Mercury? Yo. Listen up, Venus, now. We know you're not feeling great. You're not looking good. You're looking quite a state.
Cheeky?
You look really bad.
Stop, guys.
Oh, man.
Hey guys, Venus, why don't you come with me?
Jupiter, that might be a good idea. You guys carry on.
Yo.
Wait, where are we going?
I'm taking you into the solar system a bit. There's a new asteroid coming in that you have to see.
Wait, I'm not feeling too great.
Nonsense, it's not far away. Just a few hours away.
A few hours?
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
No.
I'd feel much better staying at home and...
Come on we go.
Ah,
here we are. It should be coming from this way any second now. Any second.
I'm not sure how much more of this I can take.
Any second.
Right, here I am. Time for some rest. Hey Venus, I'm back. Oh, this is testing my patience. Hey Earth, I am back to cheer you up. Of course you are. I have brought you a lovely, warm, home-cooked apple pie. Now that sounds like a great idea. Here you are, a nice apple pie. See, I'm not just the only known planet with life in the solar system. I can cook too. Oh, fantastic. Whoa! Oh, fantastic. Oops. Can my day get any worse? Hello, Saturn.
Hey, Venus, dude.
What have you come to do? Drop a bucket on my head? Slap me in the face with a fish?
No, I've come to give you a ride to cheer you up.
A ride? You don't mean...
Yes, hold on tight. Alley-up.
Oh no.
What is going on? Guys, no, she is not feeling very well. Merc, you get her bed. Mars, get her a warm cup of tea. Jupiter, get her some soup, please. Earth, you get her teddy bear. And Sun, come a little bit closer to Venus to warm her up, please.
Ah, that's better. Thank you, guys. I'm feeling much better already. Ah, that's what good friends are for.
Okay, we are here. Press the stop button.
Stop button.